So now, in this problem, the velocity of the particle is given. So you are given the velocity of the particle. Let me call it V. It is the rate of change in displacement. And that is given to be AT plus PD square. Of course, S is the displacement. So if you call it a displacement, it will become a vector, right? And T is the time. So the velocity V at time T. Right. Now, A and the T is, so I didn't say anything about A and B. So A and B are given to be constants. Some constants. Okay. Now the question is, what is the distance traveled in the time interval t1 equals 1 and t2 equals 2. So do you understand the problem? See, when, so we are looking at the displacement or the distance traveled in the interval t1 to t2. In this time interval, the particle has moved. So what is the distance travel? And the only thing that we know is the velocity ds by dt, right? So let us start with that, right? So I am going to start with ds by dt equals at plus bt squared. This is the velocity at time t. So let me do, so therefore, what is the, therefore, let me integrate. Integrating, we get, what do we get? If I integrate ds by dt, I will get s. Right? And this is, a is a constant. What is integral t? Let me write first. Integral t dt. Plus b is a constant, I pull it out, integral t square dt. So this is a times t square over 2 plus b times t cube by 3. But we are integrating, so we should add a constant of integration. So plus c, where c is the constant of integration. What is S at T1? Let me call it as S1, and that is, I have to substitute T equal to 1 here. So A into 1 over 2 plus B into 1 over 3 plus C. So it is A over 2 plus B over 3 plus C. And what is S at? S at T2. Let me call it as S2. Then I have to substitute t equals 2 here. So when I substitute t equals 2, t square becomes 4. So it is 4 over 2 plus b. T cube is 8. 8 by 3 plus c. So I can rewrite this as 2a plus 8b by 3 plus c. And what we want is the distance traveled. So I required, what is required? The distance travel in the time interval t1 to t2, that is s equal to s2 minus s1. This is what is wanted. This is the distance traveled in 2 seconds. This is the distance traveled in 1 second. So the difference will give you the distance traveled in the interval 1 to 2. Right. So I just have to subtract. So from 2a plus 8b by 3 plus c a by 2 plus b by 3 plus c, the same constant of integration. So 2a minus a by 2 is 3 by 2 times a, is that right? 2a minus half, 2 minus half is 3 by 2. 2a minus half a. And 8 over 3 minus 1 over 3 is 7 by 3. And that c and c will get cancelled. So this is your, it depends on the units, so many units, right? Meters or whatever it is given, right? So this is the distance traveled in the time interval 1 to 2. So it's simple, same. In fact, most of the problems on kinematics will be can be translated into a mathematical problem of solving a differential equation, because velocity is a derivative, acceleration is the derivative of the velocity, and if you know the acceleration, if you integrate once you get the velocity, if you integrate twice, once more, then you get the distance travel.
Thank you for watching. Visit us at needbook.in.